river to get to Hope County.
I can't
believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving.
What was that?
There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise. I'll figure out a way. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
You can use benches like this to... Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up. Check in the corner.
Hey.
be something nearby.
You can find useful things almost anywhere.
Should do it. Let's haul the workbench. I want to see what you can slap together. Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge. Thought that was it for me.